Hey all you edge heads and cage ragers, it's KJ48 and welcome back to our 7 Days to Die multiplayer server Let's Play. This is episode 17 and I'm here with Ono Koho.
Hello, hello!
And the edge man himself.
What's up?
And Pam, Pamela Lemon Ding Dong.
Hey there.
And Bish. Sup?
G'day everyone.
We made Bish quit his job because I didn't have any goldenrod tea last week and this will not stand.
Yeah, Bish's priorities had to be straightened out.
Yeah, I mean, I told him, Bish, get your priorities straight. And he called his boss and said, you know, screw you. I'm a YouTuber now.
I heard Cage sent a nasty letter to your boss pretending to be you.
Listen, I'm paying this guy 40 cents a week to be on my channel. So that's it. He doesn't need your crappy job.
He gets 40 cents.
Well, he's not Canadian. Canadians work for half price.
Oh,
and by the way, fuck pistols. This is what I think of pistols. Goodbye.
You're gone.
I just scrapped a purple pistol.
Hey, bitch, we gotta run my horde.
I had to take it apart and do it one at a time. Pistols suck. Okay? I had, actually this will be up after my single player. I'm sorry to start off in this rant, but I gotta get this out of the way. I had my 21 day horde in my single player world, and I shot off 250 rounds of pistol ammo for one skill up. The thing is a goddamn pea shooter, it's a freaking Nerf gun, it's got no any damage, it does nothing. I'm hearing stories that people think maybe we have to actually hit the zombies to get skills up. Well, you know, I'd really love to hit the zombies if I wasn't getting 20 frames per second in the middle of a horde. So if you're gonna make it so I have to hit the zombies, give me a steady frame rate. I'm also hearing that you get massive bonus experience for killing zombies. You're gonna give us a pistol that has no entity damage and say, skill that up, okay? And then you'll get your entity damage. Oh, and by the way, you have to kill the zombie in order to get the freaking bonus experience.
Holy shit, I really
hope that is not the case. I've been hearing stuff on the forums. People are speculating. This is a known fact with the pistol. It blows. It's all shotguns now, as far as I'm concerned. I know some people like the hunting rifle and the sniper rifle, but I'm a shotgun guy.
What the hell's going on here?
By the way, we have extra pistols. I didn't really break up our only purple pistol, but I'm really pissed. I'm really pissed about how shitty they are.
You might need to try out the AK-47 and see if it's better than it used to be.
I'm all about it. I'm all about it, because that pistol is a freaking joke. I wasted 250 rounds with that thing and got one skill up. I was livid.
Livid!
What do you think, Ono? Ono, what the hell you got in your hands? Where'd that come from?
Oh, you like this? Does it look good? Does it look nice?
It's fancy schmancy, guys. I found that while looting during the night. I have no way of proving I found it. I'm just telling you I found it. You're gonna have to choose to believe me or not. all I got to tell you is if I was gonna cheat in a crossbow, it wouldn't take till day 16 to do it. So you know, I mean, I got no way to prove it. Everyone was like, "Well, they were saying I should loot on camera," but in multiplayer, it's not really possible. It's not. Plus, I've got four other people looting. If we were gonna spawn something in, have one of you spawn it in. You're not recording, so you're just gonna have to choose to believe us. And I would hope you'd believe me after 2 years of playing this game.
You should have heard Cage when I reminded him that my weaponsmithing skill is higher than his.
Yeah, I was mad.
He really wanted to read that crossbow. And he's like,
That's what we call anger transference. I'm pissed off about everything else, and then this Canadian comes up and says, "Oh, my weaponsmithing is high, eh? What do you think about that?" And I'm like, "You son of a bitch."
Wow, one tall pillbox.
It's one whole part of a pillbox.
We are spawning in one thing, and that's because you guys voted, and
I'm not on board with this, by the way.
Pam will get her purple magnum as per your request.
I am allowing this in protest.
Through. Well, it's okay. Let's do it. Let's give it to Pam. Pam, can you do it yourself, or?
Well, yeah, I can't accept Cage. I don't want to upset Cage too much.
You're not going to accept Cage. This is a vote for
the
people.
I'll tell you right now, if people complain on my comments about us being cheaters and this isn't a real Let's Play and all that, I'm going to be very upset.
This is a vote. It's for Pam, people. Come on.
Well,
Pam,
you know what? Not for... Not for nothing, guys, but if you didn't want her to have it, you should have said something. Nobody in the comments said anything about not wanting her to have it. Well, no, actually, I think a couple might have, but whatever. Why don't you give me one more day? We're about to hit a bunch of gun safes. Okay. So let me see what I can
do. The only thing I'm short is parts.
What we should, you know what we really should do, guys? Honestly, we should wait till day 21 because we're going to get ferals. And I'm going to tell you right now, I just had day 21 on my single player world and I got plenty of Magnum parts.
Yeah, but so. I want something to shoot at on day 21.
Well, you can have shotguns and stuff. They're good.
No.
You can have the pistol. It's awesome. I swear.
There are people who voted against it who pretty much went on my channel and then went on your channel, and they all said the same thing. They want Pam to have it. So
we appear.
This is not a dictatorship. This is a democracy. But I'm against this. So if you guys are gonna
I don't have to spawn in the whole thing. All I need is the parts. Magnum without the part.
You have to at least let us loot this next building. But,
okay, and if go we don't ahead get loot the next that. Building. Okay. That's fair. See if you can come up with some Magnum parts. And then we'll go with the loaders.
Oh, no more room. Shit. Oh, freaking sandwiches. What the hell?
We've got a problem here.
What's that?
In the hub city. Whoa!
Hub City is the reason why I'm out here, guys.
Hub City's hopping.
Hub City, I got killed by I got killed, and I'm not heading back there. Yep. I'm an anti Hub City. Yeah.
One less Canadian in the Hub City. It's a better place.
That's right.
And no. Listen, somebody said something like, "Why didn't you do?" What did that guy say? Someone made a comment of something I did, and my response to it was one less Canadian. So I don't remember what it was. It was something that I left. Maybe.
Oh, I remember that one.
Oh, was that? What did he say? I forget. Damn it! Now that's gonna bother me.
Yeah, I remember the comment.
I don't remember what it was. It wasn't me leaving him for dead or anything. It wasn't like that.
No. It was something. Wasn't it to do with the pillbox?
I don't remember.
I know a lot of people are upset that I left the pillbox. I just do my best to make exciting videos. I probably should have been better staying in the pillbox, but I didn't know. You know, I mean, usually when I run out, GameEdged is recording too. So
yeah, there's two different views. Anyways, guys, it's all good. I mean, I prefer to have because I actually enjoyed watching it from his angle too. So I went actually to watch yours. I enjoyed it. I was fine with it.
Yeah, I just love the bodies piling because we don't usually get a chance to see that. Usually they just run on the spikes and die, and that's it. We've never seen them. We've never had a chance to see him pile up to the roof edge.
You scared the shit out of me with your dog, Pam. I got a dog chasing. I shit you not. I got a dog chasing me, and I thought I thought one was attacking me from the side. I was all like, "Clever girl."
I got dogs all over me, and I hear this.
She's sitting here scratching my leg, whining.
Oh, it's a nice dog after all, isn't it? Yes, it is. Oh, the owner turns around with a good Canadian going,
"Scare the crap out of me." I was like, "Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me."
Alright. Okay, so we have to start getting rid of that. There we go.
Alright, are we gonna hit up that bank?
You're gonna hit up the Shotgun Messiah.
Okay, got it.
Where'd crates go? Oh yeah, I died. That's right. I forgot I died.
Don't forget to have them. You know what you need to do on your map, GameEdged, put a waypoint where you see your bag on the map, and then share it with them, and they can go empty your backpack and move it to a chest or something.
You mean that they didn't go get my body?
I'm not getting his.
Pulse.
I'm not getting his maple syrup and hockey sticks for him. Let him get himself.
You didn't check my pulse?
No. I was unconcerned.
You expected them to go out and check your body.
I was looting.
When you built your pillbox, I got a quick question. Did you know that the horde might come from the other way?
Yeah, well, okay, so some people brought that up, that my pillbox is not designed properly, and they're probably right, but what I was thinking we were going to start in the main base, and as the zombies crashed onto our walls, then we would have moved over to the pillbox and defended our own walls from the pillbox. Yeah, I know, that's not That's not the way I thought it would go. So yeah, you're right. Well, they're not going to attack my pillbox because I'm not going to be in it. So I'll just.
Well, I'm not actually saying because people ask me.
No, you're right. You're right. You're totally right. No, yours is definitely the best design, except for the stupid walkway and hatch. But other than
Ono is pretty cool too. Oh, actually, did Ono?
I actually looked up pillboxes online, and they all have doors in them. But we can't put doors in them because of the zombies. Because they're like super smart. They know to go for doors.
Right,
like
doors. Fucking
geniuses and shit.
They go through doors?
They go for doors. Doors are magnets for them.
Okay.
I'm going to put a door in my pillbox. I just forgot how to do it. I don't want to tear it apart. It's fucking reinforced concrete, but I got a really good idea. I guess that won't work anymore because they can stand on each other. But before they had gore blocks, I used to have doors and I would just put a pit in front of the door. Actually, you know what, Pam? They might not even fall in the pit. They might attack the wall rather than walk into a pit.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't know. Yeah.
I don't know. They're getting smarter.
Well, they shouldn't. I mean, I have a major problem with that, but that's all right. Bandits soon.
They're getting smart. I hate them when they're smart.
Well, I mean, they're zombies. They really shouldn't be smart, but...
It's just funny.
Right, it could be. I mean, basically, the fact that they know the difference between a door and a wall...
That's pretty good.
Is too smart for a zombie.
I agree.
But even in The Walking Dead, zombies head for doors, so, you know, what can you say?
Oh, shit, Screamer!
Where? Oh, okay, coming. I just love the way he said that. Shh, Screamer! You get her? I'm coming.
No.
Now she called? Yeah, she called. She called for help. Oh yeah, she's still there. Okay. Behind you.
Oh, I'm behind stuck.
I don't have a club.
See what happens when we're not there, Ono?
Oh wow, get out of there. Oh,
yep. It all goes to hell.
Yep.
Yeah, because I don't have a club, and the only person to make things in Hub City.
Don't have a club.
No, he died. My hotbar.
Yeah. Oh.
But I got a blunderbuss and left one behind. Thank you for that. I appreciate that very much. Oh, right in the face. How you feeling? Oh, yeah. I think I have to aim a little lower on these people, right? For this blunderbuss.
Did I kill him? Is he just standing there dead?
I think when I think when I watch you playing and you're meleeing, I think you aim too low.
Oh, yeah? Those cops I killed today didn't do anything.
No, I'll have to see that video, but...
They stood there and went, what? And I said, yeah.
Oh, no, course, you didn't.
Oh, goddamn sandwiches.
Oh, another screamer. I just heard another screamer.
Great. Oh. By the time we get back, they're going to, like, abandon the base. It's going to be...
If she had her 44 Magnum,
it's gonna be crashed.
You'd be safe right now.
It's going to be rubble. It's going to be rubble.
12 friggin' arrows went straight through her head.
I know.
Bish doesn't play for 1 week, and now he's panicking at a couple zombies.
Oh my god.
Almost fell off the roof. Behind you, Bish.
All right, we can't both leave anymore, because these clowns.
Oh.
I'm gonna keep saying bad things about him until they acknowledge that I'm making fun of him.
No, I just had an issue with arrows going straight through King's head.
You don't ignore me. You don't ignore me. Get indignant or something.
Good job. There we go.
Good job.
Spin.
We did a better job than them. Them off to
I forgot, why are you at the base again?
He died. Huh?
Oh, yeah. That's right.
I died because you made me come to some smoked. Small apartment building on the other side of town.
You got smoked,
bro. It was not nice of you.
Me and Ono took out the whole freaking Hub City by ourselves.
You guys jumped into the goddamn thing and left me outside.
Well, we don't have to we don't have to be fast. We only have to be faster than you. Zombie rule number one.
That's right. No,
that's nice.
Wait a minute. No.
Rule number one is cardio. I'm a bad influence on Ono, I think.
Isn't rule number one cardio?
Eh. What is that stupid? What does that little nerd know about zombie apocalypse? He got saved by Woody Harrelson. Give me a break.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Didn't we have some extra leather dusters?
Maybe.
Not for me. I always throw them out.
Maybe in the cases. boss blood, just keep on throwing things in there.
Well, look in my lockers. Or actually, they're not in lockers. They're still in the other containers.
Yeah, he has got nothing in those things. He just built a whole
bunch. I'm going to have a hell of a shotgun when this is done. Since it's, you know, the only good weapon left in the game.
There's one out here, too, right? There's a... Yeah, oh, 98, though. It's a shitty one. Do you want one, or...?
Yeah, 98's fine. It's fine.
Right, I think we're close to getting you a purple hunting rifle. I just found another purple part. Purple part. Say that five times fast. Anybody.
Purple part.
I'll put in the middle one, okay?
That's pretty impressive.
Okay, thank you.
All right. Time to go build. Time to build and build and build. While the guys are out there playing and
make sure you have someone watching after you so you don't get killed.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine, man. I'm fine.
Somebody guard him.
I'm thankfully I'm building the right side. I need to build a pillbox facing the building we're trying to save.
Somebody get him his baba and guard him.
I don't want to tell you what I think about your pillbox.
When we started the episode today, I was in a bad mood, and GameEdged said, "Are you cool with joking? Can we like make fun of each other?" I was like, "Yeah, we can do that."
Gotta make sure, man. I know the American threats. They're serious shit. I will fucking kill you.
We have so much stuff to carry back. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, because you know what the Americans have?
Guns.
Oops.
Pistols.
Guns and lots of them.
Pistols.
Make it illegal for kids to smoke, but you can have a gun. It's okay. All
right.
Oh, shit. Yeah, your pillbox is great. God. They climb right on top of it. What the fuck?
They're just going to climb right over it, and I could shoot them in the back of the head when they climb. They're not going to climb right off.
This guy's humping it.
Hey, stop that. Stop him.
Stop. God,
don't let them defile my pillbox.
Oh, he's playing with it, man. he's enjoying himself. Wow. He's all over it now. Don't let him have it.
Oh, pillbox with stains.
Oh, God. Not the good stains. Oh, God.
So what?
This is a... This box right here is a clusterfuck.
It is a clusterfuck, yes. So, what's the plan, Cage? Do we want to keep looting, or...?
We're going to have to keep looting because I'm not doing inventory management for the last 7 minutes of this video.
All right, I'll make another chest.
Yeah, all right, then I'll wait because I'm going to dump some stuff off, too. I have a drop-off chest outside full of stuff.
Oh, no, really?
Yeah, I think we should just start throwing away faulty shit, at least.
Yeah.
Or poor, even.
How far can I go with this?
All right.
It'll be right there.
Oh, my goodness.
Everybody's so quiet. There's people doing things. I'm like, why is Cage quiet? Where is he?
Who's got eyes on Cage?
I just, like, my fear just started pounding. Like, wait a second, look around.
Has anybody gotten a mini bike for dump shits in this game?
For dump shits?
Oh,
they changed that. That's right.
No, I don't have it.
Damn it.
I don't have it.
I need to get that.
For dump shits.
Did you loot the whole Shaka Messiah?
Yep.
Did you get anything good?
Blue pump shotgun. The pump part.
Okay, I'm confused because you're higher level than me, but I have 5 more points in scavenging. We both have Quality Joe 3, and I'm getting like way more purples than him. I must have hit some kind of like loot threshold. Maybe the difference between 60 and 65 is like a threshold thing. I don't know.
Hang on a sec.
Yeah, put 5 points in because I'm getting purple. Like, I just got another purple puffer coat.
Pam, ooh, you want puffer that? Coat.
No.
Okay. Because I know you women are always cold.
I just went to...
Something's really whacked with the whole temperature thing.
Well, it's never been quite right.
Yeah, well, it's a little more wacky than it was.
It's wacky!
Are you done with the bank?
Yeah. Okay. It's nothing like in Fragmented when I walked into a cold area, and it's like, you're gonna immediately start dying right now! I'm like, what? Seriously? So I was like, well, I guess I'll leave.
That's how it is in Ark. I mean, you can go, you can be bundled up to the nth degree and still start shivering the minute you go into the
But the problem with Fragmented is the problem with Fragmented is our points are so tight that you can't really get the, like, I don't know, like, how easily I'm going to be able to get the clothes that allow me to go in there. In Ark, it was very doable.
Right.
And Fragmented is still really early. They got a lot of balancing to do, but man, it's really tight in that game.
I think I got to build me more of these paving stones.
I like the way they look.
Yeah, the pavers are pretty
cool. I've used them a lot in the past.
Yeah, they are really cool. How hard are they to make? Hard?
Oh, they're real. No, they're really easy.
I think I might need them.
Need more of them?
I don't have any at all left.
Okay.
Well, it sounds like you need more.
Please. Pretty please. I think this is not going to work.
Yeah, let me cook some. Let me cook some clay, and then I'll make you some.
But I really don't think the concrete actually can go further than that. That's why paving stones actually can do it. Doesn't seem very strong at all.
I'm really curious what the 21-day horde is going to be like, because I think that like the lag I was getting on my single-player world is because of Dyersville. It was really bad. I can't believe how bad it was. So I'm thinking it might have been because of Dyersville.
Are you in Dyersville when you did it? Oh, sure, you are in there. Shit. Yeah. Hey, yeah.
Which sucks, because I want to build in there, but it's like...
Why don't you want to build your farm?
What's that?
Weren't you going to build in your farm afterwards? Or?
Yeah, but not like not for a while.
Okay. Like the farm was a good idea.
Who's winded, biatch?
Where are you right now?
In the hub city.
You guys are not finished yet?
Nope. It's amazing how long you can stay in the hub city when you don't die.
Yeah, it's really amazing.
I'm on fire today.
Yeah, you're on fire. Oh shit, there's a drop.
GameEdged is better than him setting you on fire.
That's your dog? It's your dog, eh? Okay. That was laughing at you guys.
My dog is trolling you.
It's so cute. It's so cute.
He's all like troll.
Oh shit! That was good.
She's sitting here grinning at the microphone.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work, Pam. Fish finished building his square monstrosity? Yes, he did.
Nah, this is not even close to finished.
Oh, Jesus.
Part one.
He might be done by day 21.
Oh, wow. It's going to be epic.
It's going to be bigger than the police station.
I love it.
It's going to be a genuine landmark when I'm finished.
Oh, shit. How far can I go to this? A little more. Nope. Ah, that's frustrating. Can I jump that? Yes, you can. Do you really think it's a paving stone? They kept it up like that, Pam?
You know, it's either the physics on the pavers, which I would tend to lean towards, or how you built it with the little triangle piece in there holding up the lower level, but I really think it has to do... I bet if we took them out and measured them, they'd support further than concrete would right now. I think it's physics on the paver.
Did you ever collapse on your walkway? But I can't prove it.
No, that's it. It's not collapsing, but everything else he's put down that's the same distance has collapsed.
Wait, but he already made the walkway. What else is he putting down?
No, I was trying to figure out if I can make it a little wider.
Oh.
I'm sure you could make it wider.
But it's going to be too much now. I'm also going to put those metal...
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll put those metal things up around it. That'd be nice and...
Yeah.
We should
see more. The walkway isn't a problem. The pillbox itself, where the walls are, that they can climb up the walls, that's where you need something for them to bump their heads at and fall down. They need a lip around the pillbox.
Okay.
We should try and build in this parking garage again. It worked out so well for us the first time.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't you all die?
Yes.
No, we did it.
You got
Didn't you many get, times.
Like, I have. That's actually on YouTube. I put that on YouTube. Oh.
Didn't you guys like all had to make a run for it?
Because yes, the
once or twice, but we did it.
No, the building doesn't collapse, but they drove us out of there several times before we finally got a foothold in there and were able to build.
Because you needed Canadians in there.
At one time, they drove us out of there and drove us into the street, and Cage was raging because as soon as they drove us out in the street, 20 zombies spawned on him around him.
I remember that.
Remember that?
That was funny.
That was
not at the time, but it's funny looking back on it.
He's okay now.
At the time, all right,
I got your papers.
I think I broke some blood vessels in my eyes, but
well, we're gonna do a little test here. If this doesn't work out, then I'll be needing a whole lot of cement too. you want to come and see?
I'm coming. Oh, a walkway to Cage's building. How cool!
Don't put a walkway to mine.
Of course not.
I'm putting my foot down on that one.
She's trolling on you. She's just trolling you.
Do not put a walkway to mine.
What would they do that for? That just looks like horrible.
That looks good.
Do not put a walkway to my freaking pillbox.
Another screamer.
I don't have any bandages, so I can't believe that shit. Really?
That looks... the way you got the horizontal bars here, that looks good.
It does, eh? I have to go get bandages. God damn it, me and the spikes won't get along at all. They keep on poking me. Oh, wow. That girl just dropped.
Yeah, I shot her.
Oh, okay. I was like, man, my spikes are just not only that. They just kill people. Like, really far away.
Now you're going to need to put these around the other side of the building, too. So they don't climb up the edge of your building. Not just your walkway, but around the building itself.
You think so?
Oh, yeah, because they'll go straight up your walls and right onto your roof.
Oh, yeah, sure. So just around the building, too?
Uh-oh. Right around the whole edge of the building.
Okay. You want to see if this holds up? If not, I'll be cleaning up a whole lot of shit.
Yeah, hold on. I'm coming.
Oh, God, help us. Please hold. Please hold.
Oh, God, there's not... We have a fully put together SMG.
It works. Oh, wow. It's the way you fold it. So you fold it like that. Yeah. It's a fold into each other.
Yep.
All right, guys. Our timer went off a while ago, so I'm going to call this one here while I do some inventory management. So that's going to be it for episode 17. We will see you next time for episode 18. Till then, take it easy.
Catch you guys.
Yeah, it's
bye.
Bye-bye.
Latest.